basically, I was getting near the finish line. I'd run a pretty good race, but then the hamstring just went. So, and I was down injured, and I wasn't sure, oh, I'm not going to be able to finish this. But luckily, down to the sort of thoughtfulness of some of my mates, they came on and carried me on the finish line. I was really pleased with that, because I was able to finish the race. I know I didn't do as well as what I could have, but I got to finish in the end. That's what's about, you know, finishing and competing. That's what it's all about.
Paddy pulled up because he had a hamstring injury. And, well, I thought, you know, we've got to help him. He's got to finish the race to take him part of the counter. Really. So, just on call, you know. Just went out and got it. That was it, really.
I saw my friend fall down on the sports track, and I wondered what I could do to help him. So me and my friend immediately thought we should run on to the track and pick him up. It was so emotional, so heartwell. It really got to me, you know? And I really